Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam was asked, what type of garb should a Muslim muhrim, a person in state of ihram, wear? He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, a Muslim must neither wear a shirt nor a turban nor a cape nor shalwar nor the clothes dyed with words or saffron, nor leather socks, but if he does not find sandals, he must wear the leather socks, cutting them off from below the ankles. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2784.